Everyone, I'm Jeremy Wright from Umbrella Consulting. Thanks for joining me. Another SYSPRO quick tip. This one, I'm going to show you how to do a very simple pop-up with VBScript. And if you like this video, please feel free to hit subscribe or thumbs up or both. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go on to my administration tab here. I'm going to go to Design UI Layouts. And in this case, my VBScript, my pop-up is going to be system-wide. I'm going to go to start design mode. And once that is initiated, I can go into my, I'm going to do a pop-up in sales order entry as a freight reminder. So it'll pop up saying, hey, did you put freight in? So all I have to do is right-click, go to my macro for the where I want the pop-up to show. And in this case, the on submit here, this is my function that I pre-wrote to speed up the video. You can see that it's the on submit event and that my message is going to say, did you remember to enter freight? And that's it. I'm going to save that. And then when I go and I hit, if I go into an order here, go into a random one that I pre-made. If I go end order, there's my pop-up. Did you remember to enter freight? And that's all there is to it. So thanks for watching.